Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Kakao account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the source bar type in accounts.kakao.com like this, and you will be taken to the Kakao's sign-in page like this. And or if you want to don't type that long, just you can search in the Google like Kakao login, and you can see the accounts, the kakao.com up here. Click here. Both are the same thing. Now after you have landed on this page, you can see the Kakao mail ID or the email phone number inbox, where you must enter your Kakao mail ID or your email or your phone number and your password over here to log into your Kakao account. Or you can just simply log in with QR code if you have access to your phone right now. And if you have not created or signed up for Kakao account, you can simply sign out for you can simply sign up for Kakao account from over here. Just click on sign up. And if you want to reset your Kakao account's password, you will need to click over here, and there will be a certain procedure to reset your password. And there guys, this is how you log into your Kakao account from your desktop. And if you have any confidence or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.